you have seen or you've heard. With all the semantics and games without words, alternative facts and alleged fake news, we each find the reality that we choose. It's so hard to tell you what's real and what's fake. I know too much truth will just make your head ache. So is this falsehood as bad as it seems? Your fake book profile says you live in the dream. To fake it, now lay this fake to the right. To make your man feel good, you fake it all night. Fake it now, fellas, fake to the left. Fake like you're not staring straight at her breast. Fake it, you folks on my TV screen. Fake like you say what it is that you mean. We fake it from LA to Moscow. We even got a fake in the White House. Got a new set of clothes. In this echo chamber, the clamor just grows. A cacophony that is out of control. The only ones rejoicing now are the trolls. But if we can't agree on objective facts, then epistemology is dead in its tracks. It's not hyperbolic or fear-mongering. Won't be long till freedom just no longer rings. So fake it, you lawmakers cross the land. Fake like you actually do give a damn. DJs and record execs. Fake like it's music that sells, not the sex. Fake it, you folks on my TV screen. Fake like you say what it is that you mean. We fake it from PA to down south. We even got a fake in the White House. So fake it, now lay this fake to the right. To make your man feel good, you fake it all night. Fake it now, fellas, fake to the left. Fake like you're not staring straight at her breast. Fake it, you vote on my TV screen. Fake like you say what it is that you mean. We fake it from LA to Moscow. We even got a fake in the White House.